Hello. I'm back. We're gonna do another Kingdom Hearts game. Because reasons. I don't really care. Let's maybe know where the controller is when I put it down, just in case my brain forgets. I wasn't sure what I was gonna play. I'm also not sure how long this video is gonna be. I haven't decided. It might be a longer form video. We'll see.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real or not?
Still remember when I played this when I was younger, and I had no idea what was going on. Because I was like, why is he falling? I mean, now I just realize it's a thing that Japanese games do where it makes no sense. Kind of reminds me of anime openings. And that's coming from someone who only watches a select few animes. I'm very picky with anime. People who know me know this already. Da, da, da. I'd also like to state that when I played this game originally, when I was younger, I never beat it. I had to come back to it several times, restart the game over several times, and I would get stuck every single time. And then somewhere around middle school time, I finally picked it back up again. I started another new game. And continued to try. And I actually managed to get past the part that I was stuck on first. And then a little while later, I beat the game and I was like, oh my god. I actually beat it. I was mind blown. Because I was like, I'm never gonna beat this game when I was younger. And then you reach a certain age where you're stubborn and you actually manage to beat it. Also, I'm talking to cover up all of this because I don't know if it's going to cause me problems. If it does cause me problems, this part will be muted. Or that part will be muted. I should have read that. I'll read the next one. Power sleeps within you. If you give it harm, It will give you strength. Choose well. For being honest, this doesn't really matter much. Power of the warrior, invincible courage, the sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Your path is set. Now what will you give up in exchange? Power of the mystic, inner strength, the staff of wonder and ruin. Yes. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? You've gained the power to fight. Freaking tutorials. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself from others. And others. What did I say from? I know all of this already. Blah blah blah. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Behind you. Yeah, yeah. I don't ever use the lock-on hardly, though. Except for specific boss battles. Where it just feels more necessary. Which is not often. I can't open it. No shit, it's literally Now you can go through it. Hold on. The door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. No, thank you. I don't really wanna. What's most important to you? We're gonna go with the theme of this entire series and say friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? It is in this series. What are you so afraid of? I'm really not afraid of any of these things, if we're being honest. But whatever. Being different, is that really so scary? What do you want out of life? See rare sights, huh? You want friendship. You're afraid of being different. You want to see rare sights. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through this fine. Through fine. I added a word. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Does that. Because we're in the middle of a cutscene. I do not remember how the playthrough of this game went when I did it originally on the channel. It's been so fucking long since I played it. But hopefully this goes well. And I'm mainly doing it because I wanted to do it with better quality. Which is how I'm doing most of the games I've already played on the channel once. With the updated qualities. My recording setup. That way it's not just bound to that one playthrough. Because I know some people aren't good with that kind of stuff. Also, I don't the closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. I don't think that that playthrough will stay on the channel forever. Because some of them have been deleted. Don't be afraid. And don't forget. I zoned out. Sporadic here, alright. Ouch. Sneaky little snake. Is there a reason you took that? Cause like, I didn't do anything, dude. At least not yet. Now I've done something. But don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You're the one who will open the door. Sorry, I'm moving around a lot on the other side of the recording. That's my bad. Trying to get comfortable.
Great, Kyrie. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, sure.
Say, Kyrie. What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready?
I mean, she's the slowest one. She wanted to race, but she's the slowest one of the three. That always gets me. Always. Sorry. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sorry about that. My mic was being weird. Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Okay, here's what you need to find. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. Need help? Just ask. I'm counting on you. How long? We get everything we need for the raft. I gave my stuff to Kyrie. Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. This one decides the champion. I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked.
Come on! Don't tell me you're giving up already. It's my turn. Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
My turn. I got confused by that level up. Come on. Whoops. And now the score is 0-1. Yeah. That's what I thought was gonna happen.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Oh my god. Hiyo, you up for a run? Play is for kids. This is serious.
Show me your stuff!
This will help with the experience at level ups.
Come on!
Wow, it just comes everywhere, don't it? I can't do it. There's just something about these that just never works. Fishes! I'm sorry. I got distracted. Okay. Moving on. for where this door leads. Okay, so I don't need to go that way yet, then. It takes me a bit to remember. Because it has been a good 4 or 5 years since I last played this game. I haven't played in a while. So I'm not gonna lie when I say that I'm a bit scatterbrained trying to remember exactly what I have to do, when I have to do it. Whoops! I almost fell. Camera. Camera, please. Cloth. I'll do it for the voice lines. It is quite weird to me that they decided to add Titus, Waka, and Selvi.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
To this island. I don't know, it just feels... It was always kind of strange, especially considering Titus and Waka are both children here. Selvi's not as... Strange, considering she was technically a child at 8. But the other two are strange. Oh, thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here is yours. Oh, yay, a high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
Paupu fruit.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Oh boy. Here we go. the town hall, just walking around like he's so important. Don't get me wrong, I like Donald, but this is just funny to me.
I'm supposed to heal this one. What?
Welcome to Big Winter! This is serious!
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Dookie! But don't tell anyone!
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
And we're back. Oh. Forget this controller. Just stops.
One of them is right. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Let's see. If I can remember. Exactly what I'm doing.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Nuggets, Little Sora, and Little Kairi.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
So negative. So very, very negative. I'm not wrong. He's a very negative person. Not too intimidating, though, if we're being honest.
You're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Okay, where's the fish? Fishes! Thank you. Swift. I think it's just three fish, I'm not sure. Hey, Sora. RF still needs a name. Let's see. How about Hylan? What would you call it? I'm very not creative, so we're just gonna go with the original name. Me? Well, Excalibur. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. Guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. First one to tag that tree and make it back here
if
wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Well, damn it. I've already lost that route. Damn it. I'm not very good at this. I'm about to lose. I can't get him to jump. It doesn't matter if I win or lose, but still. I feel like it's harder because I'm using the third-party controller. You make it! See, yeah, I lost. Man, now the score is 0-2. Alright, we're naming the reptile one. What the hell? I just wanted to see if I could beat him the second time. But no. Screw this. The camera's being wonky on top of it, too. It won't let me get that now. It's really gonna make me go all the way down here. Now my eye is itching and it burns. Without having to finish that. any normal game would have let you do that. Today, we collect provisions for a trip. Let's see, Sora, you're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. Okay, so I got everything but the water. Ah! Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. You saw nothing. There. Water. Done. Now, back to Kairi again! A lot of nuttin'. Get out of my way, Riku. I'm making a necklace of Talassa shells. In the old days, sailors always wore Talassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Another high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready! No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course!
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out, one by one, and that means disaster. Can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've gotta go check into it. There's someone with a key, the key to our survival. So I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed, so go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Gorgeous! Don't worry, we'll find the king and this key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Goofy's like, I don't wanna... But he has to.
Gorsh, Jiminy! Your world disappeared too? It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right! I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Hello, Poppy. Hello. I can pet you now, because I'm not busy.
Hello, my dear! Gotta get to lunch, Drew! I will grab you ready!
Oh, he's like, we're going forward. The ship has other plans. We're going down. Basically, what happened there? Okay, Poppy. I love you too. But please don't knock my headphones.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
The first and only time we ever hear Sora's mother. Literally, because she doesn't any other sign of her existence.
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Throughout the entire series. Ouch. This isn't working. My bad. I forgot I can't hurt them right now. Ellipse. I'm gonna go this way. That way I can save, because I haven't saved this entire time. Aside from when I started the game. And I kinda need to save.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Keyblade. And now I can hurt air. I feel like I'm a horrible person. I like beating defenseless heartless. I say when they're anything but defenseless. Potion! And now I have a strength level. Where did it go?
It's a cool picture book. He disappeared.
I don't have to fight them. I really don't. But I'm doing it anyway. Because it gives me experience. It helps me. Areas of places.
Kairi!
Sora.
Whoa!
Are you good with that, Rocky? I just realized she's leaning against me. Okay, all of a sudden, I felt him shaking behind me. I was like, why are you shaking? And then I look back there, and it's just scratching. He had an itch. I don't know why my mic got out there. Put it in. Defense. Again.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pinocchio?
What do I know?
Meh.
Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
And there he goes.
This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Now you love how that's your first reaction. Hey there, how can I... Aw, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora. Sora, you are a child. Okay. Simmer down. So why the long face, Sora? You lost or something? No. Well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps. The name's Sid. Anyway. Not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I'd better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. About to save again. Yes, I am. I can't believe it's been an hour already. Hmm.
And I still don't feel like stopping. Item shop. I wish the camera would stop turning on its own. It will not open. Great. They need special things for that.
Mughal!
Hello, Mughal. Seeing all this town will take some time, Kubol. Especially for newcomers. Even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later. I love Muggles. They're adorable. There's just something about Muggles that make them cute. There's another Muggle! That door leads to the second district. Beyond that lies the third district. Really? I knew that already. It's those creatures from the island. My eye is still burning. More of them. Whimmy. I'm just gonna say this now. We have already figured it out. This is gonna be a pretty chill video. Seeing as I'm just starting the new game. Recording wise. And there's not really much that could frustrate me about it. Can't go that way. Patience house.
not here either. This could take a while. The 99 puppies were lost amid the chaos of their world's destruction. Find them in various worlds. I haven't watched the 101 Dalmatians in a while. I used to love that movie when I was little. I grew up watching a lot of the old Disney movies. I'm sure most people did, if I'm being honest. Back when Disney was good. No offense, there are some good movies every once in a while nowadays, but I just... There aren't very many that I like. That have come out recently. In recent years. Like, every once in a while, there'll be like a little hidden gem. It's actually like really good. Come on. When it comes to Disney, I prefer the old Disney. Damn it, why is my eye burning so much? Did I get an eyelash in it? I'm trying to fight Artless while also battling my freaking vision right now. Eyes burning and it's starting to water. I think I might have gotten like an eyelash or something in it. Ah, burns. Jeez. This is not fun. It's making it harder to do shit. Special in here.
Excuse me. Currently closed off. Will edit much out of this video. The thing is, there hasn't been anything really that needed to be edited.
Come on.
I mean, there might be one or two instances, but I think most of it's pretty okay to leave in the video. Ow.
Come on.
Cameron drives me nuts. Sometimes. I don't lie. Because it turns around so fast. Kingdom Hearts 2 has a better camera in terms of how well it works. But I'm also biased because Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite Kingdom Hearts. I mean, yeah, it has its flaws. They all do. But it's so fun. Now, reshade of memories. That one's an entirely different story. Because the most irritating out of all of them, in my opinion, because of the card system. I hate the card system. Does this just lead back up here? Yeah, it does. I wasn't sure. Now I know.
Come on!
Ow! Ow! Seriously, I wish it would give you a dodge button immediately, but it doesn't. A dodge button would be very helpful right now.
Come on!
I don't know if this is an infinite spawner. I think it might be. Yeah, because they just keep popping up. Ouch! I hate you all. Stop it! How dare you! If one more group of these pops up, I'm leaving. Okay, I'm done. Bye! It's an infinite spawn room, no thank you. And not worth my time. Kinda wobbly. Guess I can't climb it now. Well, I thought it was really going. They had other plans, though. I'm beginning to just not want to pick up the money. That's weird to say, but it's just so annoying having to just glomp around to try and get it. Ow! Give me a dodge button, dammit! Petition for dodge button. I know it will give me one eventually, but it's gonna take forever. Also, I think I'm gonna just peek my microphone. Sorry, I mean, I know you can turn your volume down, but still, I apologize. Still haven't found him? Keep your chin up. Take another look around town. I was gonna see if you had something to say. Okay, never mind.
not really have enough money for that.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Come on! Come on!
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Still, it looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Where am I? Sora! Kyrie! Sorry. The silence is killing me.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kyrie.
Kyrie? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Oh! Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, ninja key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Well.
I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try the next time you find a treasure chest or a door lock. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You'd best prepare yourself. Prepare myself? To fight for your life. Are you ready? I'm ready. Yuffie, let's go join Aeris. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Leon!
Yuffie, go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Poor Donald. He's just minding his own business. His own business, man. Don't bother with the small fry. Find the leader. Let's go. Well, unfortunately for you, I am going to the small fry. Because they give me experience. Ow. Ow. These guys more often than not. Not the common little shadows. And there they are. Complicated,
So now we go this way.
Come on!
Third district. Because of reasons.
Yep.
Oh. Oh boy.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them, Goofy!
Probably very random and very weird, considering the fact that normally when I say ouch, it's because I got hit. Ouch. Like that. Huh. Oh, thank you. He is one of my own versions. Extremely strange to me, because playing the original Kingdom Hearts on PlayStation 2 when I grew up, this was not the color the boss was. I think it was purple and white originally, but then the final mix changed it to look like this. I always wondered why they did that. Obtain Brave Warrior.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Cool.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny, like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
No. Oh, jeez.
That's one funny face.
Got that right.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade.
The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here. They've got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. Spend it as you see fit. Good luck. I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. The gummy ship is outside that gate. The what? That's our ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sora, this is for you. Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him the other thing. What? You know. Oh, yeah. Finally! Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for him along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see a big adventure is coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. Alrighty. Welcome. Wanna buy something? Buy that weapon right now. Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what it is. Cursor shows your current position. Select your destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destinations. We travel to different worlds on the Gummy Ship. Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the Gummy Ship with the left stick. Tilt it up to descend and tilt down to descend. Blue God shows the power level. Alright, lasers among other things consumes power. Green God shows the strength of the armor. If it reaches zero, it's back to the departing point. Okay.
Wonderland.
Oh, my furry witches! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! I'm late! Oh, the queen! She'll clap my head for sure!
Well, that happens.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big. Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
I swear, the doorknob is a mood. It's like, I feel that, dude. I'm always tired. Tired, but still never get enough sleep. Again. Damn it. In my eye was not watering. This would be so much easier. Why is it burning? Ah! Damn it. I'm okay, I swear. I'm tired, feeling like I'm crying. Okay. And now we're small again. We be small beans. Help myself.
Court is now in session.
I'm on trial, but why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... Because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Oh, she dared.
We should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fell, and it's off with all of your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. Okay. Now I'm going to save. Again. And be done. I was right, it was a longer form video. 2 hours. Jeez. Well, anyway, thanks for putting up with my nonsense. And thank you for watching. Bye!